Sodara, sodari, yang terkasitalam nama Yesus Christus, dear sisters and brothers. The group Sumba Netherlands is happy to present the translation of the Book of Willinga. We like to give this book to the Church of Sumba and all the churches in Indonesia. This book from 1935 and the late edition in 1949 tells us the story of the Church of Sumba. Willinga, Douwe Willinga, worked from the early years of the 20th century in Kamaniru and later in Payeti. He wrote about the history and the culture of Sumba.
Willinga was one of the first in the Dutch sending who said that you only can bring the gospel if you know the people and their culture. He said, the first thing we as a Western missionary have to do is come from our tower of superiority and really try to understand the people and their culture. The daughter of Willinga told me once, I saw my father in the morning very early when he went on tournée. He left the house and he jumped on the horse and he yelled as he had learned from the Sambanese. But of course, sometimes it costed him also struggle. Once he was cut with a knife in his face, which he luckily survived.
Also in the days of Douwe Willinga, mission meant preaching the gospel, founding churches, medical service, education and agricultural support. Always this combination.
This is the Tokubuku in Payeti. Zending, in fact, Mr. Onfle and Mr. Hino Kapita translated the Bible in Sambanese. Tokubuku sold Bibles and other Christian books. Also, the young Sambanese Christians wanted to learn about God and Jesus. Here you see Pendeta Lamboy, who rings the bell before the katekesiasi is beginning. This is the hospital in Lindimara in 1938. Here you see some nurses. They were the first women in Sumba who were educated by Zending. Lots of sick people came to the hospital from over all Sumba.
In 47, the Gereja Christen Sumba was founded, Puji Tuhan. The history of the mission and the GKS went on. In the 50s and 60s, Pendeta Baarlenk and Pendeta Older worked at Sumba. Pendeta Older became a real colleague of the Sumbanese ministers.
Bringing the gospel meant for Zending making sacrifices. We think of the graves of some children of Zending, but also the sacrifices made by the Sumbanese. We remember Pendeta Hapu Mumbai, executed by the Japanese in 1945. Thank God for the young generation who builds the future of the GKS.
We are grateful for the work of June Bex and the others who translated this book. A translation in the Indonesian language, the Bahasa Indonesia, is necessary. At the Sidang Raya, we like to present the first publication. Next year, the final version of the book will be published. We hope the translation contributes to the study of the students at the SCT in Lewa and also contributes to the work of the ministers of the GKS and other churches.